I'll take it from here. Get back to the airship. Make sure its mooring ropes are secure.
What have I got?
Sleep soundly, Nina, and don't fear the night, with its long claws that scratch and its sharp teeth that bite. Under the covers, there's no need to hide, for your uncle's a monster, and he's on your side! Nina, my adorable young niece, my, you're getting big and sneaky. Put her there, little lady. I see they need some adjustment. Let me take a look. Okay, young lady, let's see what you've learned.
Put out.
They found us! To the airship! Quickly!
What have we got?
You are in detention!
Madam Amberlee!
So, Crybaby Goltex is all grown up. I see you found employment as a barber.
I'm an evil scientist!
A scientist, Harvey? To me, you'll always be a little worm.
Wait, I think I remember now. The way it happened.
Victor, Moritz, back in your-
your cage, you naughty boys.
I was 8 years old and the most popular student in the academy. Ah, yes. How they loved me. It was my first experiment with the Evolvo-Ray. Phase one in my plan to create an army of super animals. The test subjects, my two pet parrots, Victor and Moritz. The only creatures I didn't loathe or eat. The experiment was proceeding as planned, when suddenly... my parrots were gone. Lost amongst the infinite dimensions. I was heartbroken. How I missed those twins, and how I longed to see them again. But be careful what you wish for, young man.
Back off, Grandpa!
For your wish will come true.